Today, we're talking with Shannon Acheson about her brand new book, Home Made Lovely. Shannon, thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you so much for having me.
This is a beautiful, beautiful book. It's hard to kind of show that on Zoom, but it's filled with color pictures, and it's a really lovely, lovely book. Tell us what inspired you to put together Home Made Lovely.
Well, I have always wanted to write a traditionally published book. I self-published a couple of my own previously, which actually, most of which got actually folded into this because they were really short. And it was just something I always wanted to do. And home is very, very important to me. It's to my family. It's kind of, I like to call it the most important place on earth. And so when I was thinking about doing it, it just seemed like that would be the best thing to write about for, you know, what my experience is, because they say you write about what you know. And yeah, home is just it for me as far as what I'd want to cover and write about and create.
One of the things about making your home lovely is that not everybody is Martha Stewart. and so someone picking up this book who may not naturally have the Martha Stewart gene in them, what are they going to pull out of this book that will help them make their home lovely?
They're going to pull out of it, hopefully, that you don't have to be Martha Stewart and that you can make steps no matter how creative you are, if it's a little bit or a lot. You can definitely take steps to make your home nicer and lovelier and more welcoming for people. And just there's step by step in it from start to finish for how to do that too. So if you really don't know naturally how to do it, I'm hoping that everything in there is really going to cover start to finish how to do that for people.
With people having different personality types, some people are extroverts, some people are introverts. Do you touch on that as to how an introvert could possibly open up the doors of their home?
Yeah, in the last section of the book, it's all about just welcoming people in, be that family, friends, neighbors, whoever. And there's some really solid steps in there and some tips and tricks for how to do it, even if hospitality isn't in your natural gifts or your spiritual gifts or anything. And there are some really easy step-by-step just tips and tricks to do that without overwhelming yourself. Because
right.
I'm an introvert, so.
There's a lovely phrase that you picked up, I think, off the internet about scruffy hospitality.
Yes, yeah.
Explain scruffy hospitality to us.
Essentially, I like to say that there's a difference between entertaining and hospitality. Entertaining is look at me, look at my home, look at how nice I've made it. It's perfect. It's, you know, et cetera, et cetera. Hospitality and scruffy hospitality especially is just inviting people in the midst of your everyday real life and sharing your home and your life with people for real. And that's sort of scruffy hospitality in compared to entertaining especially.
Right. For the Christian who is looking to use a resource like that, you do have some spiritual elements in this. Maybe tell us a bit about how that plays into Home Made Lovely.
Well, I think when you walk into someone's home, you can feel relaxed, you can feel at peace, or you can feel tension. And a lot of that has to do with, how the house is, how the people are, what they've done and stuff. And so I talk about a house blessing in there where you bless your home top to bottom and dedicate it. Like the Bible verse says, as for me, my house, we will serve the Lord. And so there's Bible verses in there for that. There's a step-by-step. Again, step-by-step is kind of my superpower. Break it down into little bits, easy steps. And so just welcoming the Holy Spirit into your house and deliberately saying, we're going to do what God wants us to do with these rooms and these spaces and this house makes a big difference as to how a home feels for the people who live there and for whoever you invite in as well. Whether they can put their finger on why that is or not, that's my experience that definitely happens.
Well, wonderful. Thank you, Shannon, for taking the time today to tell us about Home Made Lovely. I wish you all the success with this. This is available at bookstores across the country in Canada or online as well. Really appreciate you chatting today, and all the best with Home Made Lovely.
Thank you so much for having me today.